Meanwhile, I was heading back to Whiterun after killing my first dragon, learning my first shout, being called Dragonborn by a bunch of Whiterun guards. Taking pictures on the way back to Whiterun. If that doesn't happen in your game, if you don't hear the Greybeards yell out your name, guess what? Your game is hosed. Until you do hear them say that. Anyway. Oh, I heard today that Google Plus is going to be going away by the end of August next year. I guess they gave up trying to figure out how to make money with it. Facebook won, Google Plus lost. So I wonder if people will be in a panic when their Google Plus accounts go bye-bye. It'll just be what, Gmail and YouTube? Oh, Red Guards are here. Where's the guy they talked to? Is he going to show up? If he doesn't show up, then the Red Guards will stand there forever for the rest of your game. And you'll wonder, what are these guys doing here? And you'll never get to have Sadia die in your game, ever. Because these guards will be standing here forever. Oh, there he is.
Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to...
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Ah, splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Maybe I'll test it on Farengar first. Oh, but I suppose you expect some compensation. Here. These potions should suffice.
Oh, in a previous video, I had said that I was returning something from Farengar, but no.
Be careful out there.
I was returning an amulet of hers that Vilya told me was stolen from her. So this time I was doing the Farengar thing for her.
I understand.
Do you ever deal with the Khajiit at all? I'm sure they would love to trade in your husband's steel.
Chops and steaks, Finny Boyard. Come and see my selection of the finest.
We've never had any reason to deal with those caravans of theirs.
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing, Carlotta.
I get them fresh from the farms daily, Azim.
If you were getting them from my farm, they'd be twice as fresh.
Tired of bread and stew. Had enough of fish and fowl. Treat yourself.
Well, this will cure me from the vampirism thing that's going on.
Hello.
Let's go.
So now we can... Now we can what? Now we can, Oh, I guess we're gonna run into Lydia? I don't know. I don't remember. Does Lydia show up when you bring the Dragonstone or when you kill the dragon? brothers Lydia.
I am your sword and your shield. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
The eagle soars, its talons sharp. The dragon rises, its breath burns the dark.
Why does she sound like a Disney character? Okay.
I love the lively atmosphere of Whiterun. Aspiring merchant, enthusiastic hunter. Back in Cyrodiil, I seldom see a person smile.
Now it's going. Did we do a time dilation thing?
Need something? I am charged with protecting the Jarl from any and all threats. Powerful men have many enemies, more so in times of strife. So you can imagine the dangers.
So this must be the next day. Irelith has returned from the Whiterun watchtower.
Let's make a plan. Let's get to our next target.
We've been bumming around at the Bannered Mare. I don't have a house to live in. Guard's been telling me I have a bounty, but I think they're just making it up. They want to have sex with me, so they just make up that I have a bounty that I need to pay, and I'm not paying it. Let's see, what is this? This is some sort of Apache Sky Hair add-on. Adds wigs. Helmet wigs to the game. But it doesn't work if you have Apache Sky hair on your character. It only works if you have vanilla hair on your character. So technically this is a mod. Oh, really? So technically this wig helmet thing is only meant for vanilla games, not for Apache Sky hair games. I wasn't paying attention. Did I get caught for stealing the helmet wig out of the barrel? Or? Or am I an innocent bystander who heard about a fight going on somewhere? Well, I guess the fight's over. Maybe it was spiders or wolves or something. Yeah, so when I put the helmet on, the hood doesn't come off. I'm wearing a hood, right? But when I put the helmet on, the hood doesn't come off. Oh, this is jacked up. So I'm gonna have to backtrack again. Uninstall this mod. Come back here with the mod uninstalled. I just want to wear a helmet and still have hair, that's all. I want my locks, that's all I want. My Goldilocks. Okay, so now we've come back to Riften without the mod installed, so there's no barrel in a cart by the stable house. And when I put a helmet on, I'm bald. Okay, as I recall, there was a fight out here, so maybe there's still a fight going on somewhere around here. A fight! Kill it!
Oh, beneath me.
Just making sure it was only wolves and not other things running about.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
There's a slight bug in my Skyrim setup. I'm not supposed to come to Riften at night. I'm supposed to come to Riften in the daytime.
Don't listen to that talk of the face sculptor down in the Ragged Flagon. Face Butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
Because I've got Immersive Citizen AI Overhaul installed, which moves NPCs around at nighttime.
The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at its back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail.
So these two NPCs are working.
They aren't the reason I'm here.
The Flaming Eagle is
you
the
and
worst
Riften looking for trouble.
Maul is working.
I will see it extinguished.
That's cool.
Yeah, well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. You can pretend not to hear me all you want, but you better stay out of the Blackbriars' business.
I'm really getting tired of your
excuses. Oh, these two are working.
When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
But Brynjolf was broken.
How was I to know the shipment would get wrong?
He walks up to you at this point and says something about the cash in your pockets. But he's not out here to run the script. He's inside the Bee and Barb. And I was curious what the orphanage was like at night.
Those who shirk their duty.
There's four kids I need to remove from my game. These ugly ones, I need to get rid of her.
Clear.
Yes,
I need to get rid of that one.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions.
None if of I can get a good lock on him. Okay, bye-bye. This is the only way I know to get rid of them for good.
Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you.
If I say remove, what do I usually say? If I say mark for delete, they're gone until they respawn. But if I say disable, they don't ever come back. I mean, they're in the game forever, still, but they're just not.
Now, what do you all say?
They're not available at this time. They're turned invisible and they don't move and they don't do anything. So they're still in the room. You just don't know it. You just don't even notice it. They're ghosts. Anyway, so I'm getting rid of the ones I find. So no ugly kids in my game. They're from populated Skyrim. I guess there's no patch. Before the kids are all right, otherwise I would just leave them in the game. But I don't want any vanilla kids in my game. They looked even worse when I had RS children installed.
I'm going to lose my job at the Riften Fishery. My job at the Riften Fishery is in danger. The owner, Bolly, said that if I show up for work in this condition one more time, then I'm out. I don't mean to do this to myself, but I can't help it. I tried some skooma a year ago, and ever since then, I can't stop. If you could give me a healing potion, I could cleanse this poison from my body and get back to my life.
Let's find ourselves more action.
Your kindness will never be forgotten. Here, take this. It's all I can offer you for what you've given me. It is our most favored company. Look, I don't think I should say. I mean, they could kill me. Okay, I'll tell you. I get my skooma from Sartha Zidrin. He has some sort of a setup over the Riften warehouse. You can't get inside, though. They've kept that place locked up tight since the war began. I overheard Boley say that only the Jarl carries the key to the warehouse. When I meet Sarthas there, he's usually waiting for me outside with his bodyguard.
Anyway, those of you in the know already know that if she dies before you talk to her, you don't get to have a house in Riften. So if you see her, it's always best to talk to her.
Until our next meeting, honored friend.
Otherwise, you'll never be Thane of Riften. Because you have to go through her to become Thane of Riften. It's not like other mods where you sort of help random five people. In Whiterun, I think you become Thane for killing a dragon.
I love watching spells, but that's the closest I'd ever get to the
trees.
Art of magic.
Trees. They're beautiful here. Reminds me of autumn at home. Of course. I understand. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. All right, then.
Oh, this blacksmith outfit, its weight is 100, so... everyone who wears it has a weight of 100. It just looks funny on a wood elf. Yeah, I wish the blacksmith outfit had weight 0 to 100. More dynamic, so it fit whoever would wear it properly. I have like 5 or 6 outfits in my game that are only weight 100. So some NPCs gain a whole lot of fatness when they put on certain outfits. And I've got the mini dress with the panties built in. You can install the version without panties. At first I thought my skin was poking through the outfit, but no, I got holes in my outfit is all. So what this outfit does is it gives me a UNP body.
What do you wish of me?
Because that's what the outfit's made for, is the UNP body. Even though I have a totally different body installed for females. There's a whole lot of free food in these barrels. What did I do to get free food from this place? Nothing?
Skyrim is a land full of...
need something? Huh?
Some of these wenches have more dialogue than others, and I don't remember. I don't remember what triggers more of the dialogues.
You expect me to believe that?
Maybe because we're outdoors. Technically, we're outside of Riften. So maybe that's why she has less dialogue than if she was inside a tavern. Maybe there's more dialogue if she's in a tavern.
Thank you.
I came here looking for some dogs and puppies, but I don't have that mod installed. There's no dogs and puppies here.
Need something? Take a look.
Oh, so this is a merchant wench. I don't want to look at all the stuff she sells in case it's a money cheat. I don't want to know if she's a money cheat. You know, where you can buy stuff you're not allowed to have yet in the game. You know, like Daedric artifacts, that kind of... Oh, I don't have enough money to buy Fireball? Oh. I need to sell her something so I can get the Fireball. I don't know if I'll be able to use Fireball, because I don't know if I have enough Magicka for that, but we'll find out. Which one of these looks more drab? Get rid of both of them. Oh, she buys stolen stuff. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, she is sort of a money cheat. She must have had a bunch of money to begin with for me to be giving her all this stuff. Or I suck at selling, so she's buying everything at ridiculously low prices. Yeah, it looks like all of my selling prices to her are on the cheap side. I'm basically running a charity. It's crazy, Sean, selling off everything he owns. Everything must go. 80% off, liquidation. Oh, I skilled up twice just selling to her? That's crazy. Since I want to start doing magic with this character, so I'm gonna start increasing my Magicka and learn all the stuff. Do all the things for magic.
Look at the sky. Is it going to rain?
Anyway, so I was curious if a scroll fireball works the same way as a learned fireball spell. Yeah, it works the same way. I don't know much when it comes to scrolls, how they work exactly. I think you read the scroll, and then you have this one weapon in your hand that you can use for just one time only. And then it's gone until you read another scroll with that spell written on it.
Who in the name of Azura are you?
I like how he just walks away from me. Get back over here.
Are you kidding me? We're all alone out here except for a few guards who couldn't give a damn about us. We make easy pickings for thieves looking to steal everything we work so hard for. Not only did they take my bow, but they took all of our coin as well. Nothing sacred to these people. A few days ago, some thieves from Riften broke in here and stole it. Can you imagine? Took the only thing of value we had. If you have the guts to head into the Ratway and get my bow back, I'll pay you what I can. Thanks. It'll be nice to have it back. It means a lot to me. The Ratway is somewhere under Riften. Shouldn't be too tough to find.
Why do they have their torches out? It's not that dark. Oh well, script lag, I guess. Maybe if it's stormy or cloudy, they'll whip out their torches.
We could always use help picking crops if you need. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Safe travels. We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. Of course. I understand. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Be careful. These are dangerous times.
Oh, there's another one of these boats. I wonder if you can buy this boat, or if it's just static. Where it comes with this one note here. It's a reference to a cave nearby. But I don't think anything else comes from that note. Another one of those unsolved mysteries. You're like, oh, here's a note. And you're like, is there a mod that completes the background story for this note?
Need something?
Okay, so I'm going to tell the Jarl about the Skooma.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Apparently she's got a key to the storage room downstairs. Outside. Did it say that I'm attracted to the that guy sitting there? That's
need
weird.
Something? Huh? I understand.
All right
so
then.
So fell the dread Lord Aurelius. From his ashes a champion rises.
So no one's talking. That's weird. Maybe I came in at a wrong time and locked up a quest or a scene of some kind.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you. Of course. I understand. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
I usually
yes,
give
I'm
her steel plate only
presence.
Because I had a mod once that gave her steel plate.
It
just looked really
city
cool.
Guard. Every time we've made a move to arrest him, he's escaped. However, if you take care of this discreetly, you might be able to surprise him without warning. Excellent. Here, this is the key to the warehouse. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently. Good journey to you.
So this attraction mod is pretty accurate as far as what my feelings are towards other people and
the Nordic spirit of
how they feel about me.
In truth, I find it akin to my belief.
Apparently, I don't like this guy at all. He's not my style, apparently.
Someone there?
He didn't last long.
For Cyrodiil! You will die!
Windows is doing some sort of weird update. I had to pause so that my video caching gets caught up while I'm dubbing. Man, I'm just leveling up like crazy. I kill one or two people and boom, level up time.
Even a regular day here.
Man, she talks too much. And she doesn't have a whole lot to say, so she just repeats a lot of the same things over and over and over and over again.
It's colder than Coral's winter.
Okay, so we'll tell the Jarl that I killed the Skooma dude. But apparently that's just the beginning.
What can I do for you? Good journey to you.
Well, that's right, I have to read the letter first. Where is it? There we go.
Speak. I wish to hear everything my subjects have to say. It's nice to receive good news for a change. Did you recover anything else from the warehouse worth mentioning? Then there's no time to lose. It won't take long for Sarthas's associates to learn of his death. The source of the poison must be destroyed once and for all. Otherwise, another dealer will simply take his place. Do this task for me, and you'll be well on your way to a title in
Rift. I remember one time I stole a bucket, and then I filled it up with all the skooma that I stole from that place.
Good journey.
And then hid the bucket somewhere.
Of course.
Because I thought I would be arrested on the spot if I came back to talk to her with my pockets full of skooma bottles and moon sugar.
Oh, come to gloat, have we? To poke fun at the
but Skyrim being half-assed, a lot of stuff you can get away with in the game. NPCs don't even care.